Police in China are looking for a black male suspect today for using sorcery to flip over several cars in a busy intersection. Police say the man was upset because his EPT card was declined when attempting to purchase 17 slabs of ribs. If you see this man, use caution as he is considered to be very dangerous. Dwayne Winters, UNYT News, Channel Zero.